Hey guys, it's here again, and welcome back to Civ 6, as Cyrus punching various Alexes in the face. Alright, finally getting back into this, it's been a few days. Also, finding out by a random post on Reddit, that whales got production instead of food. Why couldn't they put this in the patch notes? I mean, it would have been nice to know, not that it makes any real difference because you rarely ever see whales as it is. So, eh. Anyway, at the end of the last one, we finally, you know, we got Geneva out of it. We temporarily made peace with this Alex, mostly so I could, no, that's not the one, mostly so I could steal his relics. Because I like relics. I like lots of relics. We're going to continue on the warpath, particularly we need to actually finish off this guy up here. Now that I know exactly where he is, I might even just, you know, send up my ironclad or a couple of these. Actually, maybe just, well, a couple of these muskets. Maybe the bombard if he has walls. We'll see. Anyway, let's continue on to this next turn as our inquisitors show up so we can get rid of this disgusting Hindu shite. Also, oh yeah, we're chopping some pop here because Alexandretta has enough housing room. We'll chop us a pop, and Muscat, could you please get off that spot so I can actually settle it? It's kind of my plan to put a city over here if you can get in the way. Oh, shut up, you. Oh yeah, well, you're the guy who's pissy anyway, so I'm just coming to kill. Are they all gonna pop up this turn? Yep. Every single last one of them. You're not at war. You're stupid. Like, literally just made peace. And they're already like, just shut up, all of you. Seriously. I'll just go kill each and every one of you. That'll be easier. Make you guys shut up that way. Might even want to build a couple of more units just to send over there. A nice, I mean, sure, they won't have the potions, but at least they'll be, well, they'll have a nice amount of experience gain based on the fact that I have the military academy and everything already here. Right. Yeah, I need to put a trading post here. Any more to do? No, but you're finally in position to settle that. Oh, we have Bukhara itself. Wow. So our cities go north enough to get Bukhara. I would have left that be in case there was ever a, you know, proper nomads, like Uzbek, Sibir, Kazan, etc. But I guess Bukhara will do. Well, at least just buy the granary and make you start your harbour almost immediately. And you're not going to have any adjacencies, so we'll just fuck it here. For all that matters. Builder. Oh yeah, I rescued you from Geneva. Now, I could use you to repair some or build some stuff here in Geneva, but there's not really much point in that. I'll just send you all the way around here, assuming you can ever get over here. I doubt you will, but just in case. And, ooh, a great admiral. And since we have Halicarnassus, we get to use them twice. Anna, you shut up. You guys all just heal for a little bit. And yeah, farm please. So, I have both my ironclads. I have one ironclad here, and I have the other ironclad over here. Which, by the way, also speaking, yeah, I need to deal with you guys, so please kill that. Ah, rangers. Gotta love rangers. Even better if I can ever turn you into a ranger army. Which I could, I just need to build a couple of ranger corps and send them over. Because, I mean, we have the nationalism. We don't have the mobilization. Oh, right, we need to actually... No, I can build them, yeah, because you need... You only need nationalism. Because, yeah, once you get nationalism, all you need is the, there you go, the military academy, and you can start making them in core armies. The reason it takes you so long is because seaports are where you get armadas and fleets together, but they come pretty late. Usually by then I've already unlocked the other one. Usually by then I've already unlocked mobilization, so that's why I only ever tend to, that's why I tend to not ever have an opportunity to build them. Sure, build the arena. May as well get another amenity first. Gordian, what's your shipyard like? Actually, terrible. You've no adjacent. Actually, no. Really? You don't have adjacencies from that? Oh, right. It's the commercial that gets the adjacency from the harbour, not the other way around. Hmm. So in that case, it means I'll want to build something here to get some adjacency bonuses. What do I want to make use of, though? I don't really care for more theater squares. I mean, culture is just going to come up as we end up stealing more of these or getting more great works. So not really too concerned about that. Aqueduct is a bit useless. Industrial zone is not terribly essential. And if it was, I'd stick it like over here or somewhere. Although, actually, something I never checked. How is that factory? It is just plus 5. Okay, so James Watt didn't go twice, unless I never actually used him. That's a good point. Also, hello recording, why are you being so glitchy? Did I actually use him? No. He's still waiting 3 turns. I may still yet have 7 production. Well, shit. What do I want you to build, then? There's really nothing I want you to build here, so I guess just get a builder out or something. And yeah, you're lumbering. Okay, yes. You, please. Into position. Thank you. Sharikumi. Okay. Okay, that's a lot of weirdness. So let's just stick it here, because I may put a commercial hub down. Emphasis on the May. Who knows yet? You guys come down here for horses, cattle, and all that crazy stuff. You're healing. You're shooting. Why have my sounds gone away again? Do I have to scroll back over? I still don't know why it does that. It's a bit odd. Oh well, let's get the units into position. So I'm going to come down here, assuming I can with this Inquisitor in the way. And I hope I still can. Okay, let's get rid of that. You guys are going to be moving to the other place in the next turn. Not having actually any good luck getting stuff over here. I mean, I could pop them again. I could take a second pop of this Inquisitor, which I feel might be the best plan. In fact, as a matter of fact, I'll just bring you over to make up for the fact that I'm going to be using 2 shots of this Inquisitor. And I'll use 2 shots of the other one here, and then we'll just have, hopefully then, I should be able to buy enough. Hey, you got found. Yay. Is that another one of these guys that I'm just going to keep? Oh no, it's the first one I have that I'm just going to keep locked up forever.
Speaking the best steel.
It's the locked up here. Finally got to the modern era. Right, your counter spying is. You could have had quartermaster. I should have taken that. Quartermaster is great. Alright, so we have our steel. Let's get. Which of these do I really want? Infantry would be nice, actually. Upgrade these two guys before I send them up to deal with that brown Alexander dude. So it'd be too much of an issue then. What do we get? Oh yeah, we already knew the oil existed because we had whatchamacallit, the Rockefeller. Right, yo. Yeah, we wanted to chop this because Theatre Square can go here. I know I was just saying I don't really want very many theatre squares, but at least this here makes sense because there's 3 wonders surrounding. Alright, Ranger, let's kill it, because you can move after attacking. Beautiful. Great experience. Well, that's not great. You can settle. Push Clavati. Don't think I've ever seen that before. Granary. Sure, you may as well get the water mill while you're at it. And then just... Well, you know what you're doing. Straight into a harbor. This harbor means trade route. And trade route means, well, everything. Alright, you get over here. I don't know if I really want to send you that way. I have to put you in the water anyway. And I think the reason the builder's going this way is because it seemed like I had room. So yeah, you're going to start coming over this way then. Oh, and you're available as well. Alright, get over here. Oh, you guys are ready. Actually, I can upgrade you to artillery. Oh yeah, of course. Cause you're counting. So that means Renaissance Industrial. Is artillery modern? So, Anna's a bit useless now. What do you give again? Oh, you just give an envoy. Bye. I don't need her anymore. Alright, state the ironclad out. Give it a promotion and some experience. Beautiful. Heal outside of friendly territory. It's always the best one to have. Are you... You know what? Not sure if you're ever going to end up getting to be able to build yourself. So here, have one. In that case, let us get some Scorched Earth. And you... Oh yeah, get me some copper. Tarsus, meanwhile. Geez, you got nothing really else to do, have you? Let's see. Industry, you're in range of some industry. Yep. I mean, now that I know I have Jane's Watch, I may as well start building industrial zones like everywhere. Because I can actually make use of them. Commercial hub is out of real options. Yeah, you just build some builders. Improve lands around you. Well, over here, we'll upgrade. Oh, here in Taxila, we got some good spots to upgrade over here. Alright, Sparta, you send this builder down, or this settler down here. You know what? You build another one. Because why not? And here in Alexandretta. Oh, yeah, Huey. I could build Huey. There's no bigger lakes anywhere, are there? No, there's tons of oases here. I didn't have any lakes up this way. See, Crater Lake, Oasis. Yeah, not seeing many lakes, so I don't think there'll be much competition for Huey. So, fuck it, let's build it. And give me some coal, please. And you second shot, beautiful. So as you can see, we did finally get some Zoroastrian here, which I can then use to actually to buy. Actually, I can't. Actually, yes, I can. There's stuff up here. So yes, I can build missionaries here if necessary. Beautiful. So I'll probably be doing that just to possibly spread over here and or just be able to buy more missionaries later so I can eventually get rid of all this stuff once I take it over. 7 envoys. Do I even want to spend any of them? The answer is not really. Maybe one more in Valletta and that's it. These guys, not really sure I need Chandy right now. Press level would be nice. But I got enough of them for the time being. Maybe if I end up sitting on 8 or 9, I might throw a few into Chandy and pick them up. Or not Chandy, press level, so I can pick them up. Alright guys, start making me modern roads everywhere. 12? No, piss off. I know you want to give me... No, just no. Not even wanting to take the jade. I'll just take it off you by eating you. It's the best way to get it. Nope, get another trade route possible. Alright, you can go to Bukhara. Absolutely. Another trade route possibility. Please buy me it. Well, I think I've saved enough money. 35-40 and about to get Big Ben. Oh god, we are going to have lots of money. Don't know what I want to do with it, but we're going to have lots of money. What did you? Did you literally just? Oh, you did just finish that. Do I want the university housing? Not essential. Here, get your lighthouse on the go. Ranger, you need to slowly make your way back across here because you can't go on hills terribly well. All right, go back to Kent. Go back to guarding the commercial hub. I do not want to be suddenly losing lots of money. Let's get this rainforest chopped. It's not useful anymore. Okay, your housing capped. Well, in that case, buy you a sewer. It'll take too long to build it manually. Since you finished that, you're the one affecting stuff like over here. You can build a workshop. I'm still gonna keep James Watt over here because it's gonna take. Actually, what if you got 32? You only have 26. But you're able to build it yourself, so. And there's a lot more things I can. Build over there instead. Sure, repair them. It's 2 turns, you may as well. Beautiful. 2 Zoroastrian cities. Lovely jovely. Alexandria, what can I even do? Actually, what I can do is put down... I know normally I'd put some faith in culture here, but let's just put the gardens down here. Get some nice appeal going on those tiles. Could you guys, keep coming over here, please? You know where I want you to go, so please continue. Send the ironclad up and we'll get our admiral over here to help the other ironclad out, assuming you can get over there. 10 movement ironclads, holy crap. You'll stop that next turn, won't you? Give me that wheat. Alright, so is this even getting any science? There's only one. Yeah, there's only one rainforest here, so there's no point in keeping it. If it was giving you an adjacency bonus to our campus, that I would, but it's not, so bye-bye. We don't need you. We also, holy crap, that's a lot of warriors still here. I wonder if there's going to be a second settler hanging around waiting for me. I doubt, but you never know. Okay, you're done. Muskets, get in the water. Start sending you guys back to the front line. That means all you come round here. Okay, oh, you still have two charges. Cool, well, get up here and just stay quiet for now. Just stay quiet until we get over. Oh, you finally arrived yourself as well. Well, you can stay put here as well. I don't think Stonehenge counts as a spot you can heal, but in case it does, I may very well just be not terribly well educated on that. But I don't think Stonehenge really counts as a holy site for the purposes of healing things, because otherwise that might be a bit broken. Also, see, neither of these guys have an industrial zone or want to build one. You really think attacking a ranger is a good idea? Yeah, didn't think so. Too easy. Still 6 damage, but eh.
Don't watch the big clock. Do what it does. Keep going.
Ah, good. We have ye old Elizabeth Tower. I'm surprised they haven't actually renamed it to Elizabeth Tower, because Big Ben is literally just the bell. I mean, the tower has a completely different name. Also, I don't know why this save game is taking so long whenever it comes to a new policy being ready. Because obviously, you know, building Big Ben adds that extra policy for, or adds the extra economic policy slot. Right, you need house. I'm over on housing already. I mean, I could buy the sewer, but I'd rather build a neighborhood. So, we got a 6 here. A 5 up here if necessary. I'm thinking the 6 here, possibly the 5, and if necessary, I can stick down some gardens, some royal gardens here to make it look nice and fancy. So, let's go do that. Yeah, you can go to Shar. I kind of wish you'd come out of the sea first. Yeah, you build a water mill here. Getting these guys around. And don't come to me saying they're going close to you because they have to sail around, you cheeky little shit. Right, James Watt, please. Let's just check the factory out. Oh dear god, the factories give 7 now. Okay, we need industrial zones everywhere. Because the factory now gives 7. Production. Yeah, we need them everywhere. Also, nice few 5s over here. Yeah, sure. Stick a neighborhood down there in the desert then. Okay, Susa, I think you just need. Actually, you could get an industrial zone. A +2 right here. In fact, that's probably pretty nice to have this +2 here. There's no other potential quarries that I'd be wasting out on. No, nothing I could see. Unless 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I do need something for Bukhara. I do need something to be able to help out Bukhara. But this is going to be a farming belt, so unless I put a mine here. You know what, I will put a mine there, so do that. We need an industry everywhere. And I mean everywhere. Absolutely fucking everywhere. If it does not yet have an industrial zone, make it so. Make it have an industrial zone, we need them. You know what, fuck it, you can just stick it and plop it down there. I don't care. Right, time to stick 3 into Preslav. And now that extra policy. Which of these do I want to keep permanently? I don't know, but let's stick their extra amenity in here, because I think we're down by a few, in a few cities. And need a few more entertainment complexes out there. But for now, I can obviously catch up with policies, but still need industrial zones. Come on, game. Come on. I just changed the policy. Thank you. You didn't have to lag to bits out there. Like, seriously. Alright, Rangers still have nothing to do. Alright, you guys, get into the sea and start getting me some fishing boats. You, on the other hand, see what's up here. Still surprised you only have 8 movement. Oh, well, it's, what, 7? Okay, so it's 5. Plus 6. Plus... I don't even know. Anyway, we're going to be dealing with this guy, so just keep going up there. See if he actually... Mainly just see if he has any walls, and if he doesn't, just go punch them. Punch him down. Punch the walls down. That's all I care about. Do I want to chop this particular rainforest? Well, more the question is, where would I end up? Oh, right here. There's a... Well, yeah, that's a good plus 2 spot. Let's get some more mines, maybe? Or... At the very least, let's get this floodplain. Since it's something Alexandria can't have, I may as well take it. Alright, Ganzek. Yeah, sure, you go there. Very little I can really build on these tundra... Well, actually, no. I can build farms. They're available. And they work on tundra hills, somehow. There we go. I still don't know how you have so much movement. 8 of 9. Oh, you had the bonus 1 because you were within range of the Admiral for a while. Something like that, I thought. Anyway, you can promote and get some extra range. You can just shoot shit, really. That's all you really need to do is just keep shooting crap. And occasionally have other stuff show up. I should probably actually, while I'm doing here, doing, I was going to say doing nothing, I mean 2400. Maybe I should just buy the buildings here. If I buy the buildings here, it's a lot better when I can actually just produce stuff, you know what? Buy the sewer. I'm still building a neighborhood anyway, but may as well just buy the sewer with faith rather than waiting around. Now, this entertainment complex is going to be great. Let's see, 4, 5, 6. It doesn't affect Pydna, and it does get every other city that's around here. So, wait, which Macedon declared on which? You have a settler. I need to follow that. That just did not work. I love just seeing that. All the burly guys with their big clubs that just run up and they're like, ah, oh, we died. Something like that. You have a catapult. I just worry where you're going to settle to. So keep sending the core up. I'm going to have you hang around because you can keep an eye on it. And that's all that. Right, you. Kill them. Then at least pick up this, if necessary. If the camp's empty, you can run into it as well. Wow, more experience. Level 5 ranger. Definitely will pick up the hills, then. You'll be super fast on everything. Alright, let's get some flight on the go. And watch our tourism shoot, well, I don't know about through the roof, but shoot pretty high. Shipyard, production, science, get the watermill on the go. As for over here, well, you need a water mill. Got not much, you got no better to do. Oh, there's Batman. Batman. You know what I mean. We'll just hang out around here. I'll eventually come with some proper units to take that on. Deer, yeah, you can get the deer. You can come over here and protect things. Not that this much is going to change, but just in case, protect things. Ooh, there we go. Look at all the traders. Like, just too many of them. No, we need farms. We need fishing boats. Gorgeous. Are you really going to settle this down here? Also, who did you... Wait, who did you just pop... Oh, you took the toys. That means I get, I get Adam Smith. Yay! My Adam Smith. Oh, that was a breathtaking. Oh yeah, that was breathtaking. I didn't think it was that high up. Wonder if I should chop this wood just to get a few more farms along here. Or just stick with a farm. Well, at the very least, it's got a farm duo here. And this is plain. I should get to Bucra. We got some wheat we can sort out with. Sparta's the one that needs housing while you're still building freaking settlers and everything. We want one of these. How are we doing on the great people of art? Pretty darn terrible. So don't particularly care about art. We can get some archaeology, you get the Eiffel Tower, which is probably a better idea. Let's just get the Eiffel Tower while we've nothing, while we're not doing anything. You guys prepare to just like do some stuff. I'm gonna keep an eye on things with this settler. I'm gonna send you guys back up. Everything's sorted out before I decide I'm just gonna deal with the other Macedonian military academy. You're gonna grow in 9. How's the neighborhood looking? You got the +5 here. What else could you be building though, other than, well, a harbor over here maybe or something? And industry, well, where could you, your industry might actually, yes, your industry would probably be better here. Chop, build mines here, +3. So let's find a better neighborhood. Like, actually, right here would be great. Finally, the ranger can do stuff. Need to get you promoted up to the level 5 that the other guy is. Then you can keep being useful. Frank, you're completely out of housing. How do you keep running out of housing over here? Okay, you know, just bung it down there. Oh yeah, and Gordian. Well, we know we need this now. So let's just pop it down here. This adjacent to the mine. Could be the same here, but there's not much else I can build that would make use of some pretty good adjacencies. So here you go. Just bugger down. It's like I'm doing the whole, it's like I'm seriously doing like the Germany strategy here, which is just fuck Hanses everywhere. That's all you really need to build. Just Hanses, Hanses, Hanses. He's killed his spear. Beautiful. Bolt actions speak louder than words indeed. Thank you. Basically just fog bust that for a while. Okay, I think it's time to just... Yeah, good. Actually, Colonial War is even better. I don't need the bonus moves, really. I don't necessarily need to declare the surprise war, even though I'd get my bonus moves for it, or I could just colonial you, be like, hi, I have an ironclad. It does fun stuff to walls. Well, not really, but we'll see. It does stuff, anyway. And if necessary, well, he heals outside of friendly territory, so nuts to that. Yeah, you guys can, you can stay put. Because if you plop that city down here, I'm going to have to take it over, because you're not allowed to live. No one is allowed to live. Really. You're not allowed to live. I really should get some units out of here. Even a new. Right, where is that barb camp? Oh, hi, doggy. Doggy eat, doggy fight doggy? My doggy wins, though. So.
But once you have tasted war, is hell.
Yeah, you're right, it is. You guys just stay put. Send the RC up. You guys keep going to where you're supposed to. You guys stop along the route, along the way, and pick up that. Yeah, pick up some new infantry. Right, let's get some radio. Let's find the aluminium. I can actually potentially use it. Hello. Didn't take long. Ah, there is a tribe. Okay, yeah, there's everything here. Good to know. Let's get mobilization on the... Actually, do I really want mobilization? I'm already into modern, so... Me as well. That means I need at least one. I need an infantry corps at the very least. Yeah. And then I need another single infantry just to add to my troops I already have over here. Or I also have you as well. Maybe I need more than one infantry. Wait, where's the fourth one gone then? I supposedly have three of you. I supposedly should have had four of you already because... Oh, you're the fourth one, aren't you? Right then. Because, yeah. No, wrong one. You. Yeah, so I need a core for you. I need a standard infantry for you. Hence why I'm building them. And then I need two more infantry corps. If I get two more infantry corps, we just add to these guys that need to be upgraded. So you guys stay put anyway for the time being. Until I actually need to do that. So I don't forget. Mostly so I, you know, can remember these things. Go on. Shoot Batman, please. Yes, shoot Batman. Am I turning into the Joker? Or the Penguin? Or someone like that here? Because I want to start shooting Batman. Okay. I feel like I should be building farms here in Alexandria. Although, your time has come up to be building that industrial zone. Adjacency doesn't really matter, or the aura doesn't really matter at this point because it's all about getting the all about just getting stuff. However, if I were to build a commercial hub, it'd be one of these spots, and the harbor would be in the other spot. So I think actually that means commercial here is the harbor here. So I'd farm these three just to get some housing and stuff. Yeah, get that factory on the go. We need factories. All the factories, please. Oh, great, new policy slot. No wonder that took a while. Hey, faster set. I don't actually need this. I've pretty much settled everything I want to settle right now, so... which of these shall we pick up instead? I like lots of gold. I also wouldn't mind some of these, but I like the concept of lots of gold. So, cheers. I'll take lots of gold, thanks. Oh, plus 100% gold from commercial hub buildings. Beautiful. Especially if you end up getting some of the other policies that add gold to them, like the gold to the banks and gold from. Actually, is it just banks or is it? I think it's just the thing that adds gold to stock exchanges more than anything else. Here you go. Build you. Granary. I would say harbor straight away, but I think even here an industrial zone is probably better. Because there will be a mine here. I could build it here, actually, because I can mine this. I don't know where Sparta's going to put its one. Actually, it could go here. I also saved enough for the commercial hub, so maybe it'll go here. But either way, you've got a lot of mining potential, so... off you go. This is the one spot I'm not going to be able to build an industrial zone, if I really wanted to waste this. I suppose I could. Oh, you spawned here. Oh, now you have a pike and a caravel. Well, if that's a caravel, we know what we're going to do. We're going to start shooting it with our ironclad. No, no caravels. No barb caravels. Bad barb caravels. Very, very bad barb caravels. You are going to need a builder. No doubt about that. Let's get some nitre. We'll go for the diamonds afterwards. You're ready to come over here for some, get that rice on the go. I'm gonna need another builder around here. And what about you? Oh yeah, get that stone. In fact, with a pair of these, I can put another industrial zone here. Good. But yes, we need these plus seven on. We need these plus seven factories. Holy crap. I guess the QA, nope. You can feck right off. No friends here. I kill all of you. Leave my doggy alone. City archers. Leave my doggy alone. That's just rude. How dare you be rude to my doggy. Rude barbs. Alright. You get your ass down here. I'm actually going to take up somehow. Yeah. I'm going to take the automation off of the trade routes for now. Because I'm still... I still have new routes I need to make. Right, you're the core. That means I need you over here to join this lot. You are the solo. No, I need the solo up here to join this lot. I need the core down here. Join this guy. Right. Things are getting confusing again. I already can't remember where I'm sending everyone. Whoops. Whoops indeed. Lumber mill this tile then. Has it got great production for it? Alright, back tree. Yeah, military academy. Thank you. Get yourself some housing and production. Hoorah. Oh, you funny. Wait, you never had a granary here? No wonder you're having problems if you never had your granary. Okay, well, I guess it's actually industrial, but even better here, next to these two. Just go, build it. Free pop, I don't know where that was. Must have been in one of these two. It's a little annoying, but... oh, what can you do? Can't move in. So end your turn. And let's get some coffee. Glorious coffee. Anyone else left to move? Well, you. And you. You can... well, shoot again. What does that leave me with? Hopefully not many more left to do this turn. I think I need another trade route boss. Does it just hit capacity again? I think it did. Oh yeah, you can start shooting the shit out of this. Wow, you didn't actually manage to succeed. Let's finish off the caravel anyway. Damn it, 98 damage, are you joking me? Obviously not. Alright, you've done everything you can. Halicarnassus, what's the... well, I need to chop this down anyway, so I may as well. You can get over here for more rice. You can get a temple here and a guy, so I can actually recruit the other stuff. Get me those diamonds. And another trade route. Which means I'm going to have to build the rest of these guys myself. I need at least two more infantry corps to join these guys. And then we're done. But we'll do that in the next episode because, you know, there's a timer and all that crazy stuff. And I need to... yeah, stuff.